Hi, this is NJ Stevenson from ebbystouch.com, and I have another minute segment. I install these in my home studio, and they are some backdrop stands that are mounted on the wall, so I kind of wanted to share that with you. I found these brackets at Home Depot, and I'm thinking they were about $7.99, so I get asked questions about this a lot. The paper roll that you see there is the 4-foot roll, and what I did is I installed one on that wall. And then also, I have one on another wall here, so I'm able to use either of those at any given time. So those brackets, like I said, I would suggest if you're going to do the longer rolls that you also purchase at least 2 additional brackets per mounting so that you have extra support and that you definitely hit the beam on that. This is NJ Stevenson with ebbystouch.com with another minute tip.